I'll give you 50p if you slide down the centre rail. Right guys, so we've stopped off on our way down to Cornwall at some services called Gardano.
Somewhere in Bristol, though.
Yeah, somewhere down in Bristol. Probably not said it right, but just having a bit of a chill. I'm knackered, Sarah's knackered. My mate's coming now, but I reckon we'll get there for like about 10, 11 o'clock. But what is actually there now? See if he notices the camera.
He's gonna go around the other way.
He's there, he's looking.
Are you gonna tell him?
You can get in
now. She's got all of her trowels that is digging at, like.
Yeah, so it was basically a driving golf course with like fake surf on it. And then we saw a random guy taking pictures of cars on that trailer. Turns out that it was actually the truck driver. Yo, that's it. Throw some shakes. Far from Jamaica Inn, so we're going to stop off and get a coffee and that. weather is not that brilliant.
It's raining!
Adam's ready to go and get some spooks.
I do believe the spooks,
Did you find any spooks?
Yeah, I found one in the toilet left by the guy before me.
To be fair, I wonder if you could get in the bar, but...
Adam didn't find any spooks. But he found a brown package left by the previous person in the toilet.
I sure did.
Apparently they destroyed it proper.
You're making me crazy, man.
We're here.
Finally made it. Finally. Felt like an eternity.
Yeah.
It did.
Do you think?
Hello.
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 I love it how the voices get higher when we put on voices.
Hello.
They do, don't they?
So we become a different character, so we have to put on a high voice.
Yeah, they start off normal, it's just like...
It's like a deep
hello. Hello.
Three. Two. One. Go.
I think Sarah won that, to be fair.